Because he's still inside the house. Well, what do you want me to do? Break the door down, put a bullet in his head, and make a big scene? Stop. Just listen. Let me do this my way. I've got it under control. I don't need you checking up on me. And I respect that, but how long have we been working together now? I think we both know I can do this by now. Yes, Malcolm. Usual place. Look, you'll know it. You, dude?
Doesn't really seem so.
All right, well, let's get out of here. We shouldn't do this here. I got a place up here. We should be pretty chill.
We plan on going somewhere else anyway.
All right, man. Whatever you have planned. All right, so I guess we'll get to business, right?
Sure.
What are you looking for?
What are the prices looking like?
I have prices for every size of wallet, sir.
No. Cut that salesman garbage. Tell me that real shit.
All right. I'll give you 2 for $6. Flat. 2 for $6.
I'll give you 4.
That's too low. That's too fucking nominal, man. I can't do it.
45.
I mean, I can just get out right here, man. It's all right. Let them fuck with me, please. I don't deal with this bullshit.
Let's do 55 for both.
You got it on you?
Cold hard cash.
All right.
Bitch, ask him.
Worse than a fucking female. When the rhythm start to play, dance with me,
make me sway. Well, like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close.
Why the hell was I the one in the fucking trunk? You're way smaller than me.
I know.
Fuck you, Val.
Duffel bags on the trunk?
Yeah.
12 G's, right? 6 apiece?
Yep.
Nope. Thank you.